Welcome back to Hajjady Maths Class. We want to solve 2023 factorial over 2022 factorial plus 2021 factorial. In solving this, don't forget there's a general rule that when you have your n factorial can be the same thing as n minus 1, n minus 2, up to n minus 10 if you want to stop here factorial. Okay, so that shows that the value given to you can decrease by 1, whereby you can still have your factorial with it. So the same rule is going to be applied here. So my 2023 factorial, writing it separately, can be the same thing as 2023 multiplied by 2023 minus 1, 2023 minus 2 factorial. Okay, so the same thing with others. So rewriting the above question, so we can have 2023 multiplied by 2022 multiplied by 2021 factorial. That is, it decreased by 1 over 2022 can be written using the same approach, that is 2022 multiplied by 2021 factorial. That is, it only decreased by 1 using the same rule above. So here we have 2021 factorial written the same way. Okay, so proceeding from here, we can see that here I'm having 2021 factorial. 2021 factorial is like having 2x plus x. Here we can easily factor out x, whereby you have your 2 plus 1. So I'm going to make use of the same approach. So my numerator remains the same, whereby I have 2023 multiplied by 2022 multiplied by 2021 factorial. Okay, and the denominator, so factoring out 2021 factorial, I can easily have in my parentheses 2022 plus 1, in which this can easily be multiplied out. So with this, I have that 2021 can easily cancel out, 2021 factorial can easily cancel out 2021 factorial. So I'm going to be left with 2023 multiplied by 2022 over 2022 plus 1 is going to give me 2023. So canceling out. So finally, my answer is going to be 2022. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Please kindly subscribe for more videos. See you next time.